This is the PKF Texas Entrepreneur's Playbook. I'm Karen Love, Director of Practice Growth, and the topic of today's playbook is about women in business. Again, today, my guest is Lisa Shumate, the Executive Director and General Manager of Houston Public Media. Welcome back, Lisa.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
Well, today I'd like for you to talk to us about your experience with women on boards and out in the community, and I think you have a unique way of explaining why you think women are a great asset to boards.
Well, I see so much progress of women rising in the ranks, running companies, and in all fields, and I think the missing piece is the corporate boards.
Mm-hmm.
And my question is, if you think about the consumers out there, half of the consumers look through the lens of being a male consumer, and the other half, a female consumer.
Right.
So why would you want to have a board that isn't distributed that way so you can look at your consumers through both lenses?
Right.
So I think that's a very compelling reason and really important reason for companies to expand their boards and really be proactive about having women in those chairs.
I like that. So you avoid the monovision technique for
sure. That's right.
I think that's great. Well, thank you for sharing that with us, and we look forward to talking to you again if you'll come back.
Love to.
Thank you. Well, this has been a Thought Leader production, and it's brought to you by PKF Texas, the Entrepreneur's Playbook. So tune in next week, and we'll get to hear another exciting chapter. Thank you for joining us.